Everybody, today we are going to discuss about the structure of sperm cell. Sperm cells are the male gametes, which are at a time which are released into the female body. 200 to 300 millions of sperms are released into the female body. 200 to 300 millions at a time, these sperms are enter into the female body. How many? 200 to 300 millions. Okay, the structure of sperm. The structure of sperm. Okay, for example, head region. This is head region. Little pressure. Mid region. Middle region. After that one, tail region. That means the mainly sperm cell divided into four parts. One is head, second one is small fissure, this is we can call neck, and this part we can call the middle piece. Middle piece. And fourth part, this is we can call tail. That means sperm cell divided into four parts. Okay, what are they? Head, neck, middle piece, and tail. Okay, it is divided into four parts. Okay, head, neck, middle piece, and tail. In head, okay, if you observe the sperm cell head, inside the head, it will be contains haploid nucleus. I'm told what haploid nucleus, which is contained genetic material of the male organism, it will be. Which type of nucleus? Haploid nucleus. Why? Because we can call haploid nucleus. Haploid nucleus means the number of chromosomes are only 23. Okay? So that it is a haploid nucleus. And anterior part at the okay? Haploid nucleus. So that you have right? Haploid. The head region having what? Haploid nucleus. Haploid nucleus. The head region, it is covering with what? The tip of the head. Tip of the head, it will contain what? Acrosome. Acrosome. Acrosome, in that acrosome, it will be contain some enzymes. Acrosomes contain some enzymes. What type of enzymes are having in acrosome? Hyaluronidase and acrosin. Hyaluronidase and acrosin. These are the acrosome contains two enzymes. These enzymes are hyaluronidase and acrosin. These enzymes are useful for breaking down of what? Plasma membrane in ovum. When the fertilization occurs, when the male gamete is attached to the female gamete, that means whatever layer outer membrane is there in ovum, that will be what outer membrane is breaking down by these enzymes. That means when these sperm cell is attached with ovum, these sperm cell, whatever ovum, that's the largest cell, plasma membrane or outer covering layer is breakdown by these two enzymes, hyaluronidase and acrosin. These are contain acrosome contains these two enzymes. These two enzymes are useful for breaking down of outer membrane of the ovum. And next one, after that one, after head neck region, the small fissure, it is having neck region. After that one, middle region. After neck, next one in middle region. In middle region, spherical shape. The it contains many mitochondria. These mitochondria are spherical shaped mitochondria is there. That means the formation of mitochondria. The formation of mitochondria in sperm cell we can call Noben kern. What is Noben kern mean? For formation of mitochondria in sperm cells is called Noben kern. These mitochondria, what are the functions of these mitochondria? The functions of mitochondria, here having what, one centrosomes. Here also posterior centrosome is there. The function of mitochondria, what it is, provides the energy. It provides energy to the sperm cells. Sperm cells need energy to move in female body. Who provide the energy? That means these mitochondria, which is the spherical shaped, okay, like mitochondria, these are useful for to provide the energy to the sperm cells. Why? Because the sperm cell need to move in female body, so that provide the nutrients. After that one, posterior acrosome is there. Posterior or centrosome. In this tail part, the filament. Okay, this in middle of the tail part, it contain the filament. The arrangement of filament is 9+2 arrangement. What is 9+2 arrangement means? For example, already we learnt about the what structure of flagella. In that filament, it contains 9 microtubules, which is attached with the Denning horns. 7, 8. Total 9 is there. 9 microtubules is there. These microtubules and middle 2 microtubules. Okay, centro microtubules. Okay. We are seeing these type of structure even in sperm cells also. Okay, the arrangement of microtubules in a filament, 9+2 arrangement. Okay, what is the main function of tail? The tail is useful for swimming, especially for the changing the, it is useful for swimming in female body. Okay, this is the structure of sperm cells. Today we are going to discuss about the very very important topic, the structure of sperm cells. We know it very well. Sperm cells are the male gametes. Okay, at a time these male gametes are released into the female body, 200 to 300 million of sperms are released into the female body. At a time, in female body, the number of what sperm cells enter into the female body, 200 to 300 millions of sperms are released into the female body. The structure of sperm cells, what is the structure of sperm cell? For example, if you observe the structure of sperm cell just like look like a tadpole structure. Tadpole structure. Okay, we will observe this type of sperm structures in female, male reproductive system. For example, these sperm cell structure of sperm cell, it is divided into sperm cell divided into 4 parts. This part we can call head region. This is which is neck region, and this is middle piece, and this region we can call tail region. This region we can call middle piece, and this region we can call tail region. Tail region. That means the human's sperm divided into four parts. Okay, head, neck, middle piece, and tail region. Okay, so that it is head, neck, very small portion, neck, and middle piece. And middle piece and last one is tail. Okay, it is divided into four portions or four regions. And in head region, it contains what? Very, very important part. Okay, that is what? Nucleus. It contains the nucleus. Which type of nucleus it will be contains? It is contains what? Haploid nucleus. Haploid nucleus. Why? Because I have used the term of haploid, in that number of chromosomes are only half, 23 chromosomes. And in head region, that is the main part of the, in head region it will contain what? Haploid nucleus. And after that one, it contains what? Acrosome also. The tip of the head region, we are observed what? Acrosome. What is acrosome? Which is used? This is acrosome, which is useful to attach the female ovum. In acrosome, okay, this is the part of the tip region of the what? Sperm cell will be contains what? Acrosome, or anterior part of the sperm cell, it will be contained acrosome. The acrosomes contains what? Enzymes. Acrosome, it contains some enzymes. That enzyme is hyaluronidase and also acrosin. It will be contain these two enzymes, hyaluronidase. So that I have written here, hyaluronidase and acrosin enzymes. These two enzymes are useful for breaking down of outer membrane of ovum when the fertilization is occurs. Try to understand. For example, largest cell, this is ovum. When it is fused with ovum, these enzymes, hyaluronidase and acrosin, are useful for breaking down of what? Outer membrane of ovum. Very, very important. These two enzymes, okay, hyaluronidase and acrosin enzymes, are useful for breaking down of outer membrane of ovum. And after that one, the head region. After head region is a small portion which connects head and what? Middle piece. And next one, middle piece. The middle piece, especially we are observed so many mitochondria. These mitochondria are spherical in shape. Actually, spherical mitochondria, the number of mitochondria are more, especially for 50 to 75 mitochondria is there. 50 to 75 mitochondria in each and every sperm cell. What is the use of these mitochondria? The arrangement of formation of these mitochondria, the formation of mitochondria in sperm cells, we can call Noben can. What is Noben can? Noben can means formation of mitochondria which are spherical, just like a spherical shaped structures, spindle shaped structures, mitochondria. The number of mitochondria are 50 to 75 mitochondria each and every sperm cells. It is the formation of mitochondria in sperm cells we can call Noben can. And these mitochondria, what is the use of these mitochondria? In middle piece it contains what? Mitochondria. Number of mitochondria are more mitochondria. What is the use of these mitochondria? The mitochondria provides energy to move sperm cell. to move sperm cells in female body. The sperm cells also need some energy to for moving, swimming in female body. Who provides that energy? The mitochondria are provides. The mitochondria, which are spherical shaped, Nemenkan, it is located especially in middle piece. Above that mitochondria having what? Centrosome. These mitochondria provide energy to what? Move the sperm cells. And after that one, below posterior centrosome is there, and below tail region is there, tail region, which is narrower region, tail region. In tail region, this is the filament, the arrangement of filament. Okay, next one is tail region. The arrangement of filament, how it is arranged, 9 plus 2 microtubules, it will be showing the filament. What is 9 plus 2 arrangement? The 9 plus 2 arrangement means already we know, we learned about the structure of flagella. In that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 microtubules, around the microtubules are connected with the Denning arms, and now these micro same arrangement we are observed in tail region of the sperm cell. It contains, this filament contains 9 plus 2 arrangement. The microtubules are arranged in 9 plus 2 around the peripheral 9, the middle 2. 9 plus 2 arrangement we are observing even in tail of the sperm cells. Okay, so that what is the main, and also the sperm cell, the total body of the sperm cell covered with what, cell membrane or plasma membrane? Why? Because this is also animal cell only. So the total body of the sperm cell, it is covering with what, cell membrane or plasma membrane. Okay, so what are the important points about the what, sperm cells? The sperm cells, especially for, it is divided into four parts, four regions. The first region is head region, second region is neck region, the middle region, middle piece, and tail region. Okay, the head region is very important. Why? Because the acrosome in head region, the middle of the head region, it consists what? Nucleus. That nucleus is haploid nucleus. In that, number of chromosomes are 23. It transfers the male characters. Okay, 23 chromosomes. And next one, in head region, one more part important, in tip region, we are observed what, acrosome, which is useful to attach, acrosome is useful to attack the ovum. In acrosome having what, some enzymes. What is that enzymes? The enzymes name is, try to remember, hyaluronidase and acrosin. These two, what? Enzymes are useful for rupture or breaking down of what, outer membrane of ovum. Outer membrane of ovum ruptured by hyaluronidase and acrosin. And after that one, having what, posterior centriole. Centrosome, after that one having what, especially in tail region, it will be contained the filament. The filament arrangement is 9 plus 2 arrangement. In that, microtubules are arranged like 9 plus 2. So that easy to move here and there. The tail is useful for swimming in female body. Okay, this is the structure of what, sperm cells. Thank you.